Yo, what is going on, guys? It's CryptoTMG and I'm back with a brand new video. This time we're in the ACR League, Actual Vision League, for the Intercontinental Championship. I think this is, there's only about three or so rounds left, and I've actually been given a chance to race in this league. So this is our first race. We did minimal practice because the ACC servers were actually down, so we didn't actually get to practice for this race, but I had fun. But anyway, you guys like and subscribe, hit the notification bell to catch my videos first, and peace.
Oh, bad start.
Clear on the left. Car on the left. Three wide. Clear on the left. All clear.
Definitely lost a place there. Guy behind me has a drive-through.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
You can get the run. And the best run out of the last corner there.
Well done, mate. This is me, Russell Best.
Got a little loose behind him then. I'm gonna have to get past him soon because I fear he'll probably get detached. So I'm off in the gravel there. Just can't get anything out of that last corner.
Well done, mate. That's the fastest lap.
I'm having to drive well within myself at the moment.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Oh. closest I've been.
Well done, mate. The fastest lap so far. Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Guy's so slow at the moment. Losing so much time to the guys ahead, Jesus. Struggle to get out of that corner.
The car in front in sector two.
Small mistake from in there.
Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the right.
Lovely switch back. Didn't manage to get him. I could have closed the door more, but I think he would have ended up hitting us. Here we go again.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Oh, the guy in the Lambo spins.
on the right. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Oh, these guys are going so slow, it's so hard to avoid them, man. Jesus. Two seconds worth of damage. I'm definitely gonna have to pit early so I can get out of this train, because pace is dreadful. As soon as we got clear, but like a second up already. Jesus. Well, we definitely have to pit early, definitely. I don't feel like my tires feel too bad either. I'm going to try and pit as early as possible, to be honest. Thank you. Finally got a decent run.
Car on the right. Clear on the right. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Finally made the move. Jesus. A bit of clear air. It's a clear air. So.
Well done, mate. The fastest step so far.
Right. What I don't want is to come out in traffic. I still got 13 laps worth of fuel, man. I do undercut and put the fuel in. Might lose some of that speed. Too much curb that time. Finally caught him. Oh, I always go super light when I get behind someone.
Losing time to the car in front of sector 3.
Right. I'm feeling like I'm lapping at this pace without even trying at the moment. Aston gets off that last corner pretty well, man. He's definitely not making as many mistakes as the other guy in the Aston that I was stuck behind. This guy's definitely a lot more consistent. And he makes a mistake. Am I doing anything in the slipstream? Yep. Very much jinxed. Come on, oh my God. How long? That was a terrible stop. That's it, man. I can see the traffic building. Had to make the stop. Probably going to be stuck behind him again, but at least we get the damage fixed. I reckon we're probably going to lost about 5 seconds in total. So he's going to come out and block us now. Oh, this guy heads a lap down. Oh, what, they're brothers, are they? Okay. This guy's just gonna actually sit in the way. What is this guy doing? Oh, flashing all the way around the track. He watches us recording back too.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Yeah, definitely. Definitely on purpose. Let his brother get away. He's braking so early there, Jesus, I could have rear-ended him easy. Wow, his car's terrible over the bumps. Vandenberg's way down the road. I need to start avoiding that curb. Okay. Sorry. These guys are gonna have to get dive bombed. Sorry. Why would you still be out?
Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Just like that. Something happened to the other guy. Whoops. Right, everyone change tires. Cool. Now I know what it's like to have an engineer. Jordi has been living the good life. Jordi with 500 engineers giving him all the details, man. I actually caught this guy a lot quicker than I thought I would. I've definitely lost a lot of speed, man. Look, he's lacking tire grip or something. Or maybe he chose brake pads one or something. Oh, you need to you need some payment, yeah? I pay you in Timitus. I use the currency of Timothy. That was actually pulling on me down the straight. It's definitely got to be down the hill, I think. Oh, there he goes wide.
Uh-oh.
Wow. 10 seconds, man. Definitely a lot quicker for the first sector anyway. Fireworks. Oh.
Almost. I'll bring the car back.
Nearly. If only I didn't get stuck behind that guy right at the beginning, man. That's what killed the race for me. Killed it. And I binned him as well. Saved that. Was that when I was behind him, or...? No, I think it's already happened. Oh shit, I missed it. Bollocks. Oh,